Fight? Girl, I cannot fight anyone. Have you seen me?
You have to complete all 5 levels in order to win.
And if I don't?
Oh, then you die. Have fun.
Wait, I am not ready.
You're just as ugly as you were back then.
My bully from middle school?
The top you're wearing is hideous, and I hate your tattoos. You're never going to be better than me.
Listen, just because you hate yourself does not mean you can take it out on everyone else. We did not do anything to you, and you're just jealous that other people love themselves and you can't.
What? I love myself?
I won? I have been waiting so many years to say that. Ugh, level 2 can't be that bad, right?
Hey, baby girl, how are you?
Oh my god, not you.
I waited outside your house this morning, but you didn't come out.
Listen, I know I've been nice to you, but I don't actually like you, and you need to take the hint, okay? Please stop hitting on me and showing up to my house. It's weird.
You don't like me!
I could actually win this.
You'll never win against me.
Guess the song for $10 million? I'm gonna be so good at this. 90% of my brain is song lyrics. I'm a doll, but I still wanna party. I just heard this. It was in the Barbie movie. It has to be Barbie World. Yes, I am totally gonna win.
You have a peanut brain. There's no way you can win.
Yeah, you wanna bet?
Yeah, whoever loses has to clean the entire house for a year.
Deal. 100 bands of Chanelie. What? Is that like a kind of pasta? Oh my god, why are you shaking your ass?
Because I'm trying to get famous on TikTok. I'm dancing to Ice Spice's new song.
Deli! This is way too easy. At least give me something hard. Why does it feel like I'm never enough? I feel like I've heard that somewhere before. Oh, runner up! Duh. Won't somebody give me the antidote? I have never heard that before. How am I supposed to guess?
Better figure it out or I'll win.
7-1? What, is my soulmate Bigfoot or something? Man's is like a walking skyscraper.
My soulmate's only 5'4".
Aw, short king.
No, it's not cute.
Why not?
All of my kids are gonna be so short.
Well, it's better than the ugly gene that you're gonna give them.
I am not ugly.
Who are you looking for?
My soulmate.
That's how you're gonna find him?
You know, I don't think I could miss him. He is 7'1".
That is so funny considering you're like 4'11", right?
Okay, first of all, I'm 5'2", thank you.
Maybe he's like an NBA player.
I really hope so.
Bro, are you drinking from a salsa jar?
7'1"'s not like that tall, right?
Are you dumb? That's really tall.
What's with all the commotion?
Dude, there's a guy in the hall that literally looks like Slender Man.
My soulmate! Excuse me, sorry, excuse me, I need to get through.
We all want to talk to him. Wait your turn.
He's definitely not going to talk to you when you look like Shrek.
What? Shrek? Bro, he's literally built like the Eiffel Tower.
Well, how tall do you think he actually is?
It's gotta be over 7 feet.
Can y'all stop shoving me like this is the Hunger Games? It's a dude.
Wow, wow, wow.
These girls are going feral for him. I'm not going to be able to get to him.
I think I know how we can.
How?
Here, get onto my shoulders.
Okay. Are you sure this is safe?
Nope, not at all.
Okay. Hey, moving skyscraper, wait up.
Hey, Bailey, how's the weather up there?
Shut up. Sir, hi, how tall are you?
7'3".
Ugh.
What, do you have something against tall guys?
Oh, I'm sorry. That just means that you're not my soulmate.
How tall is your soulmate?
7'1".
Oh, my brother's 7'1".
A brother? So where's your brother at?
I don't know. He didn't come with me.
What do you mean you don't know? It's like urgent.
Why do you care so much about where my brother is?
Hard to explain.
You are so weird. I'm out.
Wait, please.
Bro, no. You're freaking me out. Can you just leave me alone?
Okay, I'm sorry.
So do you want to get down or...
Yes, I want to get off your shoulders. Whatever, he looked like a grasshopper and his brother probably does too.
You're just mad he didn't like you. Do you think that the brother goes here too?
Who knows, but he's 7'1". I'll see him.
Yeah, but will he even see you?
What do you mean?
You're just like so much shorter than him.
I've had enough of the short slander. This is so annoying.
Oh my god, there's two of them!
Two of who? We need to get his attention, now!
Throw something at him!
Okay.
Not a glass! Oh! Bro, are you kidding me? Which one of you just threw a glass at my head?
Should we run?
I think so.
Yeah, okay.
You two, stop right there. So are you the one who threw the glass?
Guilty.
You need to come with us to the office now.
Damn, we got caught.
There was like 12 witnesses. Thanks to you, he now has a concussion.
He has a concussion? I just wanted to get his attention.
So you throw the most dangerous thing you could find.
It seemed like a better idea at the time.
Wait, are you the girl who's been harassing my brother?
No, it wasn't me.
Who else would have purple hair?
Shit.
Could you just tell me why you did it?
Because I needed to talk to you.
To me? About what?
How tall is your soulmate?
I am not telling you that.
Just tell me.
It says 5'2". Wait, don't tell me you think that we're soulmates.
Surprise!
No way, you are not going to be my soulmate.
What's that supposed to mean?
You are obviously some kind of crazy. I don't like it.
That is not true. I told you why I threw the glass.
Yeah, but that doesn't justify it.
Well...
I am so done with this game you're playing. I'm leaving.
No, wait!
So, I don't think he's gonna press charges.
He didn't seem very concussed.
That's the girl who threw the glass. Really?
Why are y'all whispering about me when I'm right here?
Oh, sorry, I didn't know you could hear us.
Of course I can hear you.
It's just embarrassing that you were so desperate for attention.
Whatever, it's also embarrassing that your hair looks like that.
My hair is $3,000. I think that our plan may have backfired a little.
Yeah, just like the smallest bit. I know he's my soulmate. I just need a new plan.
What? It's not like you can go after his twin.
Wait.
No, do not tell me that.
Hey, you.
What, are you gonna throw a glass at my head too?
No.
You're gonna use me to get my brother.
No, that's not what I'm doing at all, I promise.
It's clear you're just desperate for a soulmate.
No, I was trying to get your attention all along. I just thought you were really cute.
Wait, really? Would you wanna hang out with me?
Yeah, love to.
Here's my number.
Thanks.
That was, like, suspiciously easy.
No, there's gotta be a catch, right?
There definitely is.
He just said that I was harassing him and he agrees that fast?
I don't know, maybe it's because you're cute.
I know.
Oh my gosh, what if he, like, murders you or something?
Okay, let's not manifest that for me, thanks.
It should be 1-4, yeah, this is it.
Hey, welcome in.
Hi, both of you.
Listen, we just have a few things to ask you. So, why are you such a whore?
Excuse me?
I'm just messing with you. That's not one of the questions.
Okay, not funny, but go on.
You need to tell me how tall your best friend is.
She's 5'6". Why?
Because my soulmate is 5'6", too.
Don't tell me you think she's your soulmate.
She might be if you're my brother's. I already said I don't want you as a soulmate.
I don't want you either, Skyscraper.
So, can you help me here?
No.
What? Why not?
I just don't want to.
It's because she's a selfish bitch.
Can he leave the room? Because he's really killing the vibes.
Yeah, bro, get out of here.
Listen, I'll help you get my best friend if you help me get your brother.
Okay, I guess I can help you. Fine.
Deal.
Just don't throw any more glasses at his head.
I know, that was a one-time thing, I swear.
I have an idea.
I need to go find my best friend. Can you convince your brother not to hate me?
I will try my best.
Okay, thanks. Bestie.
Hey, what's up?
I have some tea, do you want to hear it?
Yes, always.
Do you know that kid who's 7'3"?
How could I not?
I heard he has a crush on you.
Oh, I'm not interested. He's not really my type.
What do you mean he's not your type? He's so tall.
Yeah, but it's like a little too tall. Didn't you just call your soulmate a walking skyscraper?
No, I love men that are 2 feet taller than me.
Right. Just forget it, okay? I don't want him.
Wait, please. I'll pay you.
Wait, are you serious?
Yeah.
How much are we talking here?
$1,000.
Oh, absolutely. I'll do whatever.
Yay! Oh, I'm gonna be dirt poor.
This is so dumb. He's not my soulmate anyway. Mine's 5'9".
Wait, what?
I can be adopted by a billionaire or a baker. Hey, what does billionaire mean?
It must be someone who has like a billion friends.
Wow, okay.
Oh my, why have they given me a clearance child? And what are you wearing?
I don't know.
Go put this on this instant.
This seems fancy.
Yes, well, it's better than the Walmart clothes you're wearing. Much better, and this is our butler, Gerald, who'll take care of whatever you want.
Do you have to get me anything I ask for?
Yes, miss, that's right.
Can I have an electric guitar?
Yes, I will get on that right now. Here you go, one electric guitar.
Sweet, thank you. Oh, what do you do for a job?
I run a very big business.
What kind of business?
This is not bonding time. You don't need to know. I will not answer any personal questions about myself. Now go sit down for dinner. The private chef has made a 5-course meal. For dinner tonight, we're having escargot.
Isn't that like the bottom of a plane?
Oh my, no, that's cargo. Escargot is snails.
Snails? I don't want to eat snails.
Then you may have some caviar instead.
What's caviar?
Well, it's fish eggs.
Do you guys have, like, chicken tenders?
No, of course we do not have chicken tenders.
Bro, you're seriously eating a snail right now. Good for you, slay.
We're going to need a tutor to fix your grammar immediately.
What's wrong with how I talk?
You sound like you have 3 brain cells total. Tomorrow you will be starting at a private school.
Cool. At my old school, one of the teachers got arrested for money laundering.
Okay, let's not repeat that again. It's a school for the rich and talented. Every person there is gifted.
I am neither of those things.
This will be your uniform.
There's a uniform?
Of course there's a uniform. It's a private school.
I'm gonna look like a dork.
That's great. I hope so. You look so much better.
I look silly.
Well, that's because you didn't button it up all the way. See, isn't that great?
This is worse.
Now, we have to get going. Class, this is our new student, Bailey.
Hey, guys.
Hey, isn't your father crazy, Mr. Carlson?
I don't know. He seems pretty nice to me.
Do you know what he does for work?
He won't tell me anything about his job.
Yeah, because he does super illegal things. My father gave me Wagyu when I asked for escargot. Can anyone trade? No, I can't. How about you, new girl?
I have a Lunchable for lunch.
Anyway, have you been down into your basement yet?
Basement?
Yeah, dude, everyone is always talking about what he keeps down there.
No, I didn't even know that we had one.
You need to go down there and tell us about all the crazy things.
Like what?
I'm assuming you had a great first day of school.
It was fine, I guess.
Have you made any worthy friends?
You could say that. Can I ask you something?
Of course, as long as it's not about my job.
Well,
no, you are not allowed to know any information about my job. I cannot tell you.
Why can't I know? You're my dad.
It's hard to explain, but it's none of your business, okay? You are forbidden from asking me any more questions about my job.
Fine, I got it. I have to find out where that basement is. I checked every door in here and none of them lead to a basement.
Did that bookshelf just move?
No way, this is a secret entrance to the basement? I mean, he's still in his room. What the hell is all this?
What are you doing down here? It's forbidden.
I was looking for a bathroom.
Is this some kind of joke? I'm not being called ugly forever. Decline.
Sis, I already accepted my name, the first one.
Really? What was it?
Sandra. Isn't that pretty?
Like that girl from Greece? That's so cute. My first one was ugly.
Oh, well, you accepted it, right?
No, why would I accept it?
I mean, it's true. You are ugly. Be careful. Don't run out of choices.
Please. I'm sure the next one's going to be better than that. Anything is. Another one? Short stuff? I'm not even that short. I'm 5'3". The third one better be good. Hey, Mom, do you know what happens when you run out of name choices?
We don't know. Some people think that you die.
Oh.
Why are you asking?
I've already declined 2 of them. They were terrible.
You cannot decline the third one, whatever you do.
Please don't be bad. Please.
Idiot? My last one cannot be idiot. I can't take that.
This name is your final option. You have to accept it.
I don't want to be called idiot for the rest of my life.
You really don't have a choice at this point.
Well, what really happens when you run out of names?
No one's ever run out, but you could die.
That seems a little dramatic.
I don't think you should be the one to find out.
I'm gonna do it.
Please don't kill me.
I'm okay.
Good. What happened with your name? Hello. What happened to the name?
It picked one for me instead.
Your reaction's making me think it's not good.
It says car accident.
That's not even a name.
There's gotta be some way I can change that, right?
Not that I know of, car accident.
Become nameless.
You should just become nameless.
I don't know if I want to have no name forever.
Well, what is the other option?
Being called car accident. There has got to be some way I can change it myself.
I know where you can go.
Bro, where did you come from?
Don't worry about that. You need to go to this address alone.
You want me to pull up to a random sketchy address alone?
I promise they can change your name for you.
Okay, I'll do it.
At the door, the password is cheese.
Cheese? Really? Okay.
Hello, what's the password?
Cheese?
Oh, yes, come right this way. So, what do you want?
I need to change my name, like, really badly.
I can do that, but you're gonna have to pay.
Pay, like, how much money?
No, not with money. The only way to get a new name is to steal one from someone you know.
What?
Dude, I got tickets to a rock concert tonight. Wanna come with?
I don't know. Rock music isn't really my thing.
Ugh, no wonder your innocence is 100%.
Wait, I'll come with you.
Great, but you're not wearing that.
My outfit is fine. I like being comfortable.
You're gonna regret that. Tickets, please. Oh, honey, Disney on Ice is next door.
Actually, I'm here for the rock concert.
Oh, okay, then go ahead. You sure you don't want the outfit?
Give it to me.
You look so cool. And where did you get the boobs?
Shut up.
Jessica, I didn't know that you were coming. Oh my god, hey guys. Lucky you, we have two extra backstage passes. Do you want them?
We'll take them.
Come on, guys, let's meet the band. Excuse me, miss. I think that you dropped this.
Thank you.
Dude, that was the lead singer of the band. What does the paper say?
It has a phone number and it says, call me for a good time.
Dude, you have to call him.
No way, that's out of my comfort zone.
Ugh, no wonder your score is so high. You're no fun. Come on, let's just go watch the show.
Wait, guys, I can't call him because I'm a...
What? We can't hear what you're saying.
I'm a virgin.
Yeah, no shit. We could have guessed that ourselves. You never know. Maybe he doesn't want to hook up with you.
He wrote call me for a good time. What else does that mean?
Either you call him or I'll do it for you.
Fine. I'll call him after the show.
Thank you guys so much for the support. Have a great night.
Don't look at me like that. I'm gonna call him.
Hello? Who is this?
Hi. This is the girl from backstage.
Oh, good. I was hoping that you would call. Come meet me in my dressing room backstage.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, hey, come on in. I wanted to talk to you.
Hi, what's up?
So, have you ever thought about becoming a singer before?
I mean, I was in chorus, but not really.
Our lead singer had a family emergency, and she's going to be gone for 3 weeks.
Hang on a minute. Are you asking me to be in the band?
Kinda. I want you to come to our tryouts later this week. Your style's cool. I think you'd make a great addition.
Okay, maybe I will.
Bro!
Oh, were you guys eavesdropping?
Yeah, we had to. You are definitely trying out.
Guys, I don't even know if I can sing or not.
Do you want to get your innocence score lower or not?
Guys, I can't sing this song. This has a bad word in it.
You're not a toddler. You can swear. You're freaking out about nothing. That was so good.
Okay, I guess the worst they can say is no. Okay, this is actually happening. I'm really scared.
You practice for this. You're going to be just fine.
Next in line for auditions, please.
Wish me luck.